Our proudest moment is definitely working alongside Stand Up to Cancer, which is a very important charity to us, to help raise money with other creators coming together, bringing the community together in that respect. It's just, that's one of my proudest moments. Yeah, I think the same for you.
We co-hosted a 12-hour stream on YouTube and raised over £100,000, all for a great cause. And that so far has been my proudest moment.
Why is that a cause that matters so much to you, and how can people get behind it if they want to?
Cancer is going to touch most people in some way, and I don't think we can afford to stand by and let it just happen. And especially with the work that Stand Up to Cancer is doing, it's crucial. And it's been in our family, it's probably been in everyone's family. So for us, it's both personal and, you know, a really logical charity to support.
Of course, there's a lot of excited fans here tonight. What have been some of your best encounters with your fans?
So going to conventions for YouTubers is a great highlight. And things like this, because you get to see the numbers on the screen in person. So that's always fun. And they're always, it's always great conversation. They're very mature. And it's just fun. Yeah. And a lot of them have got the same interests as us. So it's just always a lot of fun. Just this weekend, actually, we hosted an event again with Stand Up to Cancer, getting the community involved, and things like that that bring the community together for a good cause, definitely a highlight for us.
What have you guys got coming up at the moment? What are you working on these days?
I feel like I'm flogging this dead horse, but Stand Up to Cancer is coming up very soon. We're working on other projects as well, but we're not allowed to say too much. What else?
We have a movie playlist on our channel where we interview stars from movies. There's a lot of amazing films coming out towards the end of the year that we're very excited to be working with.
Any in particular that you're really excited for?
I can make a list. Right, so my highlight is definitely Star Wars Rogue One, Doctor Strange.
Anything Disney. That's all, actually. That's definitely on my list.